What's the next step for you?
Next step?
Yeah.
To be honest, you know, it's just, I'm taking it day by day. And, you know, I just got to work hard, grind out with my team, and I think everything else will handle itself.
What was your focus this offseason? Was there anything you were trying to improve?
You know, I was just trying to get bigger, stronger, you know, push the younger guys and, you know, try to be more of an example and a leader.
How did the new strength and conditioning program help with that?
Oh, it helped a lot, man. Coach Double A and his guys, man, they got us right. And, you know, they just had us compete every week. And, you know, I feel like we got better and better. So,
how were you able to tell that you got stronger? How much more weight do you lift in?
I mean, my weight, my numbers increase. And, you know, also it's just the competing, you know. He makes us compete and he brings out the best of us, so, yeah.
Were there any changes in the conditioning aspect of it? Did you guys do more running? Because, you know, we're told you guys have a really fast-paced offense anyways. Was there changes in the conditioning program?
Oh yeah, I mean definitely. You know, he was making us, you know, he was making us run longer. You know, he was making us push ourselves to go. You know, to you know, keep on going and yeah.
Coach,
tell me
about, you know, accountability this season. Have you noticed the vibe being any different because of that?
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, guys are more accountable. People are you know stepping up and, you know, pointing people out and. It's just awesome to see it.
Do you see that sort of thing even on the first day?
Oh, yeah.
You guys calling other guys out?
Yes, sir. Definitely.
What's your goal for a fall camp?
Get better and do the best I can to help out my team. Whatever.
What does the defensive line have to do as a whole this fall camp to be ready for the season?
We just gotta do our job. We just gotta do our job and, you know, push each other together and, you know, just move as a unit.
What does it mean to you to come into the year knowing that you are one of the primary players? You know, a year ago you came in and you were just trying to win a time on the field, but now they're actually counting on you to produce.
You know, I'm just grateful, you know. You know, I don't really pay attention to that other stuff. You know, I'm just trying to do my job and help my team however I can. And, I'm just trying to win every game this season, and yeah.
What don't you pay attention to?
I guess just outside, like rankings and all that stuff.
But you're aware that you are like all conference, that you're a starter now. You didn't have all that a year ago. I'm just wondering how that impacts you.
You know, it's just work. You know, I just everything I've done, I just worked, and just really excited this season.
What do you think about the idea that, you know, you could be an every down player again? Not something that during the year last year that wasn't really happening yet until later in the year, but now you're going to be an every down player.
You know, it's just, you know, it goes back to, you know, just. Doing whatever I can to help out my team, and if that's what they want, then that's what I'll do.
When you broke down your game on tape, what did you see? What were things that you felt like, I know I can be better at that, in it, you know, when I get into next year?
You know, my pass rush, you know, I'd like to get better at that. And just being, you know, sometimes being aware of down and distance and little stuff like that.
Do you anticipate moving much on the line, or like, are you going to be like primarily the three technique?
Right now, I mean, I'm playing three tech, but, you know, it goes back to, you know, whatever they want me to play. I'll do it.
But like last year, did you move a little bit more?
Yeah, I played. I played nose guard, and then they moved me around three tech, so it was back and forth. Yeah.
Do you feel like there's a spot, like a sweet spot for you, on that defensive line?
Man, to be honest, I just like being out there playing, so yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't know if there's a certain combination. I know you'll play wherever, but I didn't know if there's a combination where maybe you're next to Marwin or you're in between him and Christian or whatever.
Well, I mean, both of those guys are amazing players, so, you know, I play with both of them.
Yeah.
I mean, right now I'm playing three-tech, and I like it right now.
So there were a lot of, after last season, you guys got together with coaches and talked about stuff that, guys weren't doing well last season, and he made some changes. You went through spring ball. We haven't seen you for about 3 months. What did you guys do from the time spring ball ended until now to carry on what you guys had done in the spring?
We have a whole new coaching staff, and Coach Chad, we just got together and, we just talked it over, and, last season went acceptable, and that wasn't us. And we just decided to, work harder and just grind out and come out and compete. So,
were there any significant changes to the approach that you guys had this offseason versus last year or the year before?
More guys, I guess, are just being accountable. More guys are being accountable. And, you're seeing it, and I think you're going to see it this whole year.
Are you guys as players taking it upon yourself to make sure people are being accountable for stuff that you've seen that you're not happy about?
Definitely.
Thanks.
What do you feel about the run defense? Where do you feel like that's at right now?
I feel good about it, but, we have a we have a lot to improve, and every week I think we're going to improve, and, we're just trying to be the best in the country. And with that, we have to have no yardage, and we just got to stop everyone.
What's the challenge with that? Because that was definitely a sore spot last year. Where do you feel like you guys have the most room to grow?
We shortened our playbook, so we can play faster, mm-hmm. And I think that's definitely helped a lot, and we're going to be able to, just play football.
We've heard that the defense was simplified and the playbook was maybe minimized a little bit. How did that impact the defensive line?
It was good. We don't have to think. We just have to just play.
Uh-huh. Did you guys have a lot of, dual responsibilities in the past?
It just depended on the week and the package, but, now we have our play. We have our version this year, and I think it's great.
Yeah.
And we're going to be able to fly around and make plays.
Finally, what are you most looking forward to?
Just playing, man. I'm just really excited to come back this season and, just be out there with my brothers and just be able to be on the field and play.
I imagine that because of the way the year ended, you guys have probably been kind of anxious. We want to just play another game and forget about everything that happened.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Last season didn't end how we wanted to. But, this offseason we've just been working, and I think you're going to see a lot of improvement from both sides, and, we're just excited to show everyone how hard we've been working.
I should have one more question. When you face this offense, the so-called air raid, what's the challenge for the defense? How has it been hard to go up against?
There's no huddle, and, they're just, they're moving faster than they used to. And it's just really good. We're going to be facing opponents like that, and it's just a great, it's a great practice field. And I think we're both helping each other.
Do you expect it to give the other team a hard time though?
Oh, definitely.
To deal with that?
Definitely. Yeah. Definitely.
Thank you.
Thank you.